you for that, Jason. All right, hey folks, it is Friday the 13th. Da da da. And here are three scary sights: cellulite, chafing, and dryness, especially during swimsuit season. So how do you treat them if you're on a budget or if you're willing to like splurge a bit for beauty? Anyway, skin expert Lynda Moore is here to take us through all of this. So you were rapping too.
I love that
song.
You're
a fan?
Yeah. Come on, I'm 50, so yeah, I grew up with that song.
One of the best looking 50s I've ever seen.
No, thank
you. All right, so Lynda, you always bring some good stuff here, and it's always affordable. Let's get right down to it. First of all, you want to talk about cellulite.
Cellulite, you have to thank your mom for this,
okay,
because it's usually genetic, but it's also lack of circulation in the skin. It's a toxin buildup. It's fat cells that just kind of creep up to the skin surface. So here's my beautiful model, Elizabeth.
Hey, Elizabeth.
And I've been working on her. She's been using dry brushing. Now, dry brushing is a couple dollars. You don't need to spend a lot of money on a dry brush.
I do it every day, Lynda,
yes,
by the way.
Great.
Yeah.
I think I taught you to do that. So you want to go up towards the heart.
Okay.
Okay. And this is just a handheld one. There's also the easy,
Ladies,
as well.
Okay.
And then I love the Cellulite TX. It's from Jan Marini. Mm-hmm. And now this product has 11 key ingredients. It has a caffeine. Caffeine dehydrates fat cells. And it also has retinol and peptides to firm the skin. So
okay,
I definitely love this. I'm gonna put a little bit on because I wanna show you. Use the size of about a dime, and you put a thin layer, just a thin layer on the problemed areas.
Okay.
Morning and night, but it's very concentrated as well. So you use a little. Little goes a long way.
All right.
The dry brushing and the creams do help with the cellulite.
With the cellulite. Okay, number two is the chub rub.
Chub rub, I did have to Google this. Now, chub rub is when the heat and the sweat just react with your thighs, and you have that irritation in between
Here's
your
a side note. Men folk, if you don't know what we're talking about, just turn your head, because women, you all know what we're talking about here, the chub rub.
So La Roche-Posay, which is the number one brand in Europe, La Roche-Posay, that helps with the dryness and the chafing. I also recommend just putting a little bit of coconut oil with your existing lotion as well. That's a cheaper version.
Yeah.
But I do like the La Roche-Posay Serif Plax. It's a great product. Yeah, so
all
you
right,
put it right in between your thighs.
All right, gotcha. Yeah. All right, Elizabeth, you're getting like a massage today, aren't you? All right, so the last one is dryness on your summer skin. You have a do-it-yourself recipe?
Well,
and a store-bought one, right?
Yes, the PCA Clinicom, it's 1% hydrocortisone. It's really a must in your medicine cabinet. It helps with any kind of burn, a bug bite, any kind of just irritation to the skin.
Uh-huh.
Another just, I guess, cheaper version would be lavender oil. I just love lavender
oil. I know you do. Okay,
yeah,
what do
you just
have?
Adding just a few drops of lavender oil. You could put neat right on the skin.
Uh-huh.
You could put right onto like any kind of irritation or bug bite or burn. Or you could use the PCA. I recommend both of those in your medicine cabinet, the PCA Clinicom.
Okay, folks, I'm going to tell you right now, Lynda walks the walk. I wish you guys could like see her up close and personal. And Elizabeth, you go to Lynda all the time, don't you? Their skin is amazing. I wish you, like, can you zoom in, Bose? Can you zoom in on Elizabeth's face there? Look at her skin. She goes to Lynda all, this is ridiculous here. Okay, can I ask you on camera, Elizabeth, do you want to tell me how old you are? You don't want to tell me?
You want 36.
You're 36? You look fantastic, really. Keep it up. Keep it up. And Lynda is, we don't even want to talk about her. She looks great.
Oh, gosh.
All right. Thank you so much. We appreciate it. Always bringing the good stuff for cheap. Love it. Thank you guys for being here. Okay, coming up, is LeBron James adding to his movie credit?